I'm Chris Verhoeven and I'm teaching together with some co-professors the course Structured Electronic Design. Very often when you do an electronic design, you look at an old design, but you compare it to your specifications and then you try to tweak the design in such a way that it meets the new specifications. It also happens that you listen to an experienced designer. He's telling you things that, that you can understand. But in the other end, you think, well, perhaps it will take me also 15, 20 years of experience before I can say something like that. Well, there is another way of doing that, and that's a very straight and structured way of designing electronic circuits. And actually, that's what we are teaching in the course. No heuristics, no experience things, but just a very systematic way. When I have specifications, how do I come to an electronic circuit? Which step do I take first? Which step do I take later? What is the optimal step? How do I know it's the optimal? And then, without having experience, you can design as an experienced designer.